Yes?
Hi, I'm Trish Haney. I'm here about the housekeeper job. I'm really sorry I'm late.
I had you down for over an hour ago.
I know. I got stuck in line waiting to buy tickets for the Sonics game this weekend.
Oh, really? Come on in.
I should have guessed everyone and his brother would want to see Vince Carter play.
Not everybody. Or his brother.
Wow, this is a beautiful place. Here's my resume.
Thank you. Won't you be seated? I'm Dr. Frasier Crane. This is my father, Martin Crane, and this is my sister-in-law, Daphne Crane. Now, I'll get right to the interview. First question. What is the best way to combat rings on a wooden table?
I've heard you can rub mayonnaise on it.
The best way is to provide coasters. Ounce of prevention's worth a pound of cure.
Started me out with a trick question, yeah, right?
So how do you think the Sonics will defend Carter?
You have to have someone body up on him and then double team when he gets the ball.
Thank you.
Trish, if the washing machine has a 25-minute cycle and the dryer has a 40-minute cycle, what time does the second load have to go in the washer to be dry by 5 o'clock?
Well, that's 65 minutes, so 3:55.
You may want to take some time to think about these questions.
She's right.
Well done.
Hey, I got a question. Can you clean a house?
Yes, and if I do say so myself, I'm pretty good.
Next question. Can you start Monday?
You know, we're getting just a bit ahead of ourselves. We still have several people to meet. Thank you for coming by.
Oh, sure. That was the interview, huh? Two questions.
Well, it was really more of a pre-screening. We'll be sure to let you know.
Okay, thanks. Just so you know, I'll be out of town till the 1st.
Fine. Then I'll be sure to call you the 2nd. I lose my mind.
What? What was wrong with her?
In the first place, she showed up late. If she doesn't take the interview seriously, how can we expect her to take the job seriously?
You just don't like her because she's not all stuffy.
She did seem a bit cheeky.
Which you never were.
Well, I'm afraid so far our best candidate is the young man from Jeepers Sweepers.
I will move out if you hire that prancing moron.
All right, fine. Who would you hire? This Trish, I suppose.
Well, I was right about Daphne. Doesn't that count for anything? You didn't even want to hire her. You thought she might steal.
Did you really say that?
Of course not. I don't remember.
Well, whoever gets hired is someone I'm going to have to spend a lot of time with, and I don't need a lot of quiz questions and score sheets to get a feel for someone's character.
Did I look like a thief? Was it me shifty eyes?
Look, if you don't trust my judgment, Frasier, just have the guts to say so.
No, all right, fine. You can hire whoever you want. You want this, Trish? Fine, call her.
Right. I'll call her right now and tell her she's hired.
And I'll tell her where you keep your valuables. Oh.